I'm ready for the start of something new. I'm ready to depart from what make me blue. I'm ready for my heart to let you through. But most of all, I'm ready for the rain to pour down on me. I'm ready for a change to come and set me free. I'm ready for my loss to become victory. But most of all, I'm ready for your love. I'm ready for your love. I'm ready for your love.
Good morning, everybody. Thank you for joining us this morning. This sunny morning up in Manchester. I don't know whether it's like that where you guys are, but for once, it is sunny in Manchester. We're joined today by the lovely Joanne from the Palladium Hotel Group, and she's coming to us live from the TRS in Ibiza. So good morning, Joanne.
Morning. I'm very excited to be here. Ah!
We're very excited as well to have you here, so thank you. So we're just going to give you a quick update on everything Jet2holidays wise, and then I'm going to hand over to Joanne, who's going to go through everything about the brand new hotels that we've got for this summer. So just a quick update with regards to our new kind of discount campaign. So if you haven't already seen, we've got 1 million free trial places. They're loaded on all flights up to the end of August, so up until the 31st of August. So make sure your customers know about that. And then on top of that, we've also got an extra £10 per person off all holidays. So yeah, make sure that your customers are aware, get those family bookings in. You've got your rebook codes still on as well, so make sure you're using them. Make sure you've all checked out the new admin fees. So you should have had an email about that. It's all on our trade site now, the new table. So just make sure you're familiar with that when you've got your customers coming in. You've also got the new amendment form. So that's gone live on the website. So you'll see that that follows the same kind of path as the special assistance form. So make sure you're using that. It's a bit more simplified as well. We've got the media library, which has had a bit of a revamp. So make sure you go on there. Everything's a lot easier to find. There's all sorts of content on there. So make sure that you are using that. For those in the store who think this is going to be beneficial, this is all going to be recorded and it's going to be on the Jet2Learn on the trade site. So make sure you're sharing it, because there's going to be some fab content on here that you're going to want to share with all of your colleagues. So make sure that you're sharing that with them. We can have a little bit of a quiz at the end, and that's where you're going to be in with a chance to win a fam trip place over to the Hard Rock Marbella, which if you're not already excited, you will be after this. So yeah, make sure that you join us for the quiz afterwards. And we are going to do a little bit of a question and answer as well. I've just seen a little bit of a comment come up there. So yeah, we are going to have that once we have finished. So I'm going to hand over to Joanne now, who's going to show you all about the hotels, the TRS and the Hard Rock Marbella.
Thank you so much. Morning, everybody. What I actually want to do is run with my laptop now and give you a little tour and show you live. But we could be here all day. So I'm going to put all that on my Facebook later. And I thought we'd go through, you know, the nice professional way of explaining it all, and then keep a little look on my Facebook for later. And I'll do some little lives and show you all around this amazing resort. I'm literally blown away, so I cannot wait for you to see it all. So all ready to go. Let's do it. Hi everyone, I'm Joanne. I'm the Business Development Manager at the Palladium Hotel Group. So I thought we'd just start by going over our brand portfolio, just so you can see the different brands that sit under the Palladium Hotel Group umbrella. And all of these hotels are available with Jet2holidays. The first one we'll start with will be Palladium Hotels. We have these in Ibiza, Malaga and Menorca. Our Grand Palladium Hotels and Resorts are in Ibiza and Sicily. That was a new hotel that opened last year. Bless Ibiza is one of our leading hotels of the world. And again, that opened just a couple of years ago. I'm sure you've all heard of this one. Ushuaia, again in Ibiza in Playa del Bosa. This is the hotel with all the daytime pool parties. Then we have the franchise for Hard Rock Hotels in Ibiza, Tenerife, and our new hotel that's opening in a couple of weeks' time in Marbella. And then finally, again, we're going to talk about this a little bit later, is the TRS hotels. These are our adult-only butler service resorts. We've always had them in the Caribbean, and then our first one in Europe opened last week, and it's the TRS Ibiza. So hopefully that just gives you a little bit better idea of all the brands available in our group. The reason I wanted to mention this as well is because any bookings that you make to any of those brands we've just spoken about, you can actually log these onto Palladium Connect, which is our agent's loyalty program. You get commission for all the bookings that you make and that you log on to Palladium Connect. You get £20 bonus for your first booking that you log as well using the promo code Joanne20. There's various different special offers on, so do keep an eye on the main homepage of Palladium Connect. And we've also got our e-learning courses on there. There's 10 of them. And if you complete those e-learning courses, you get £50 as well, which you can then use against agent rates for your own holidays. So it's definitely worth making sure you're a member of the loyalty program, log those bookings, and I say then you can pop that money towards your own stays. Just to give you an idea then of what our agent rates look like, they're starting from $60 to go to some of our hotels over in Mexico, Dominican Republic. And then we've got a discount of 20% off the website prices for all of our European hotels. And you can see just on there, I've put how to book and who to contact for you to go and book your own stay. And you can book those all the way through till April 2023. So let's start then with the TRS Ibiza Hotel that opened just last week. For those of you who may remember, this used to be the Fiesta Tanit and the Calagracio Hotel. It's been closed now for a couple of years for a complete refurb, and we were very excited when it opened last Thursday. And I'm actually going across next week, so do keep an eye on my Facebook for all the pictures and videos and things of my stay. It's the first luxury adult-only all-inclusive hotel on the island, and it has direct access to Calagracio Beach. So you can see there from the picture that beautiful bay that it sits on. It's a short walk down to San Antonio. You can grab a taxi if you prefer, because it's a little bit of a hill. But for me, what I love about this hotel is where it's situated. It's the best location for the sunsets because it's slightly elevated. It's, say, the Sunset Strip side of San Antonio. You get those incredible sea views. And rather than having to pay to go on a catamaran, you can stay on your balcony up on the rooftop sky bar and watch those incredible sunsets. The other thing as well, just to point out, and there's been lots of news in the press and the media about the rules of drinking and the maximum of 6 drink rule in all-inclusive hotels. This doesn't apply to any of our hotels at all, anywhere in Ibiza. So no different for the TRS Ibiza either. There's only a certain area around the West End, which is like the Bar Street area, where that rule comes into play for any hotels that are there. But for us, this is not any effects at all. So if they want to have 20 drinks during the day, they can do. There's no 6 drink rule at all. Bits about the TRS brand then that I really love. The first thing for me is the butlers and the staff. They're absolutely incredible. They want to do everything they can to make sure that your customers have the most amazing time. And they are there at your beck and call. But the butlers is not an intrusive service. It's more like a concierge service. So if you need them, they'll be there to unpack suitcases and run baths for you. But if not, they do just leave you to enjoy your stay. But they're on hand if you need anything at all. When you first arrive, they will do a room orientation with you, and this is where they design your suite with a wish list. And this is how you can personalize your own mini bar to what you want actually within it, what large bottle of spirits you'd like, whether you want gin or vodka, Baileys, etc. They also get you to choose from a pillow menu, what type of coffee you prefer, what time you want your room servicing. So you literally design the suite. Now, if you prefer to do that in advance, we can actually send you a link so that we can send you the wish list, and either yourself or the customers can do this wish list in advance, so when they arrive, all of those things they've requested are already in their room for them. We've also got the TRS app that you can download when you get to the hotel, and an interactive TV as well, so you can book your restaurants on there, book your spa treatments, live chat to your butler as well. So everything's all at the touch of a button, all very easy, but those butlers really will make a difference to the holiday. What I also love as well is all of our bath products are L'Occitane as well, which I absolutely adore. A little bit about signature level then. So this is the option to upgrade and enhance your all-inclusive experience. And this gives you access not only to our rooftop infinity pool during the day, but also means that you can go to the Gravity Sky Bar in the evening and your drinks will be included. So you get a slightly different wristband, which is also your door key, to say that you're signature level. And then this also allows you free access into Zentropia Spa, so you can use the hydrotherapy circuit without any charge. And also gives you access to dine around different restaurants within Ibiza. So not just in the hotel, but actually out and about. So if you've heard of places like Blue Marlin or the Oyster and Caviar Bar or Tatel down by Hard Rock, you can actually go and dine in those for lunch or dinner. Your butlers can help you with the menus and get all that booked for you. And then you've also got the option for things like tickets to Ushuaia, High, or Hard Rock's Children of the 80s party as well. So that could save anything up to about 100 or so euros on those tickets. So again, it's a really, really good value for money. So when you look at the differences, say for the regular suite or a signature level suite, it's worth taking into consideration all those extra things that you get included. So there's 378 suites and rooms within the hotel, starting with the lead-in deluxe rooms, with the options then of having sea views, going all the way through to junior suites, right up to our presidential. This is hot off the press because all of these images have literally just arrived today. So I just thought I'd show you a few of the room types, just so you've got an idea of what the decor's like. One thing I would say for sure is whichever room type you book, whether it be a deluxe or a studio suite, my top tip would be to book a sea view room. Well worth the extra supplement, just that you can sit on that balcony in the evening and watch the sunset. And again, I would do things like requests of high floors, so you get a bit more of an uninterrupted view. Our junior suites also have the sofa in the lounge that you can see just here. And there's some really lovely spacious balconies. So again, you can see why having a sea view room, I think, is just so important. The rooms available on signature level, so the ones available with Jet2holidays, would be the junior suite sea view signature level. There are other room types available within the hotel, but available to book through Jet2holidays would be the junior suite sea view. There's three beautiful pools around the hotel as well. The first pool here, the Gaia pool, this is right by the main lobby. As you can imagine, in a hotel with butler service, there's obviously going to be our poolside butlers as well to bring you that drink while you're lying there and relaxing. There's also the infinity pool up on the rooftop, which is available, as I say earlier, to the signature level guests. There's also a smaller pool that's down towards where the entrance is to Calagrasio Bay. And we'll also have our a la carte entertainment team as well on hand. They tailor make everything to suit the customers. So there might be things like yoga, Pilates, poolside games. But with us being a brand that is very much all about music and us being in Ibiza, then for sure there's going to be some amazing DJs playing as well and live music with some really cool chilled out vibes during the day and the evening. There are three restaurants in the hotel. Capricho will be our show cooking restaurant, and this has tasting tables as well as an a la carte menu as well you can order from for breakfast, lunch, and also for dinner. Our a la carte restaurants are going to be El Gaucho, which is an Argentinian steakhouse, and then Helios, our beach club, which will have this lovely terrace as well to be able to sit back and enjoy the sunshine with a nice jug of sangria. We're also offering all customers, whether they're on signature level or not, the option to dine within our Grand Palladium resorts in Playa del Bossa. So this would be the Grand Palladium White Island and the Grand Palladium Palace. So they can make their own way over either by bus or taxi, spend the day there, go to any of the bars, the pools, or choose from the three a la carte restaurants. There's a lovely Mediterranean restaurant down towards the beach area. There's an Italian and also a Mexican. So it's great if they're maybe going out and about and Playa del Bossa, or they've been to Ibiza town, they want to try a different restaurant, then they have got this option to dine around at the Grand Palladium White Island and Grand Palladium Palace. There's five bars within the hotel. And we've also got the Zentropia Spa and Wellness Centre, which not only has a gym, which I like to call the torture chamber, but you've also got the water therapy circuit that you can purchase either for 30 euros or if you're signature level customers, don't forget that would be included as well. So that was TRS Ibiza. And I'm just going to go on now to our new hotel that's opening up on the 7th of July. This is the Hard Rock Hotel Marbella. Now, some of you may recognize this from this picture. This was previously the Andalusia Plaza Hotel. So for those of you who are familiar with it, the location is absolutely superb. It's very close to Porto Banus. It's very close to Marbella. It's easy to get down the marina into the beaches. It's got a lovely little walkway that takes you down to shops, bars and restaurants and things. So pretty much on your doorstep. But it's also a golfer's paradise, so it's in the perfect location for anybody that loves golf. And our hotel again does accept groups, so if you've got maybe large groups of golfers going, then this hotel would be a perfect one to choose. A little bit then about the Hard Rock brand. So we have something called the Sound of Your Stay, which is all to do with the experiences of music you can have within your own room. So picks would be actually the choice of Fender guitars that you can collect from our guest services and have your own jamming session in your room. Wax is good old fashioned record players with vinyls. So again, they can be brought to your room and you can use those. And then tracks is all to do with the music and the sound of your stay whilst you're on your holiday. You can actually download that through the app and listen to various different tracks throughout your holiday. The other thing that's very exclusive and makes us different to all other hotels is our WOW and our Vibe managers. Now, our WOW managers, these are the guys that will do all the surprises for honeymoons, anniversaries, birthdays, and they do some really cool things. So not only do they just write messages on mirrors and fill the rooms with balloons, they've also been known to do things like create mannequin challenge for hen parties when they arrive. And as they've checked in, they've popped out from the bathroom and they've had DJs in the rooms and all sorts of things. So the more you tell me about your customers going to our Hard Rock hotels and for any special occasions, the more we can ask our WOW managers to help create something really memorable for them. The Vibe managers are the ones who are in charge of all the music and the vibe and the style of the entertainment that's taking place. So this is great because it can mean they can adjust the volume, the style of the music at any one time, just at a touch of a button from walking around with an iPad. And they also interact with the customers as well. So they try and find out what their favorite band is and then play those favorite tracks for them as well. So they've got some really super cool jobs. As you can imagine, and exactly like our other Hard Rock hotels, the hotel is like a museum and is literally full of memorabilia, with everything from Kylie Minogue's headdress to Elton John's fluffy cape. It is literally full of it. Every corridor you turn, there's going to be something else. And the hotel will always give tours around to show you exactly what pieces they've got and where they've got it from and a little bit of a story about them. So that can be booked through guest services. The rooms are definitely going to be suitable for rock stars. There's 383 of them in the hotel, varying from classic rooms, superiors or deluxe rooms. We've also got 11 rooms that are accessible for wheelchair users, studio suites, rock suites, and our one and only rock star suite, where there's just one of them. So that's like our presidential suite. There's going to be two swimming pools in the hotel. The Eden Pool and our Sun Society rooftop pool. Now the hotel is actually based on bed and breakfast or half board. There's going to be one a la carte restaurant and one show cooking restaurant called Sessions. I've got to say that Sessions Buffet does the most amazing breakfast, and those of you who've been to any of our Hard Rock hotels before, I'm sure you'll agree. They have everything from the usual full English breakfast to a kebab station to juices and smoothies, fresh fruit, a donut wall, you name it, you can get it. There's going to be three bars in the hotel, all serving premium branded spirits. No Hard Rock would be the same without the Rock Spa and our Body Rock Gym. And we've also now got the option to have your own yoga mat delivered to your room. We call it Rock On. And on our interactive TV screen, you'll have various different levels of programs for you to do your own yoga in your room. If you haven't been to a Rock Spa before, one treatment I'd highly recommend is the Rhythm and Motion treatment. This is a massage that's done in time to music, where you've got a pod of speakers that come down over your head, the bed vibrates in a time to the music, and the massage is done in time to that music as well. It's absolutely worth every single penny. We don't have a full list yet of all of the events and the entertainment that's going to be taking place, but if there's anything to go by with what our Ibiza and Tenerife Hard Rock hotels are like, you will not be disappointed. We do know though that there will be daytime pool parties, and because it's adults only as well, this is going to make the perfect hotel, I think, as well for all your hen and stag parties. So if you're not already following me on Facebook or my Instagram, please take a little screenshot here of my contact details. Please feel free to ask me anything at all that you may need. And if there's anything I can do to help, or you have any customers going, you've got any queries, please let me know. And if you scan that QR code, that actually sends my contact details straight into your contact list. So thank you so much. I hope that's given you a nice little whirlwind tour around TRS Ibiza and Hard Rock Hotel in Marbella. And if you've got any questions, please let me know.
I've got a question, Jo.
When can we go?
Yeah. That's the main question I had. I mean, that looked absolutely fantastic. So thank you very much for sharing that with us. For both hotels, they look amazing. So I'm sure that they will be. And you're very lucky to be there at the moment. So I'm not jealous at all. Anyway, so we have got a couple of questions that were asked before the session. So the first one was, what time is check-in and check-out at the hotels?
Yeah, so check-in is 3 o'clock, check-out is 12 o'clock. And then if they want to extend, if there's availability, they can then speak to the reception on the morning of check-out and they'll let them know how much it will cost.
Okay, excellent. And then we've got another one about the opening date for the Hard Rock in Marbella. So that was covered, I think it was 7th of July, did it say?
Yeah, 7th of July. I'm actually going over on the 1st of July, I hope, for the soft opening. So again, keep a little eye out on my Facebook to see what's happening. But yeah, 7th of July is the official opening date for all the bookings.
Okay. And then we've got a couple that have come through on the chat. I know you've been answering as you go. Just one saying about the daily parties at the Hard Rock. So are they open to outside guests as well? Can people pay to...
Well, I think they will be. Tenerife does, for sure. So, for example, the Children of the 80s parties they do in Tenerife, it's free for customers, but they charge between 50-ish euros for outside guests. So I think Marbella will be the same, but they've not confirmed yet. But I would have thought it would have been the same, yes.
Okay, right, no problem.
It's not staying.
I know. So yeah, I think that was it. You've answered as you go with regards to the signature level and things. So right, so thank you very much for your time this morning, Joanne. I think we've all definitely got the bug now with Ibiza and Marbella, and we'll be selling it to our customers because it really looks absolutely amazing. So thank you very much, and thank you everyone for joining us. I hope you've all found it very useful going forward now to sell to your customers.
Thank you everyone for coming. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
See you in 2 weeks for the next one.